was our messy moment of the day. Take a look. Not bad, right? Russian President Dmitry Medvedev showing his dance moves, if you call it that. We're not going to judge. We don't judge here. Everyone can dance.
Please, may I?
This is the clip of the Russian president dancing to the tune American Boy. It's becoming a YouTube sensation. If you must know, that song, by the way, American Boy, is about an unhappy Russian girl wishing that an American boy will take her away. Maybe it's about how American boys dance.
Dance better than their Russian counterparts. Oh, look at that.
But Medvedev was hardly the first Russian president to cut a rug. There it is, the late Boris Yeltsin, one of his many dancing escapades.
Who was better?
Not bad.
Who was better?
I think he's really committing.
Yeah.
You know, Boris, committing.